Hey guys, it's a AproTech review. The channel always giving you the tech tips and the tricks. So today I want to show you how you can connect this Ethernet cable to your phone, especially those people who are always hunting for passwords. If you don't have a password but you want to use the internet, but you can access the Ethernet cables within the workstation or any work location. So this Ethernet cable right now is connected on my Wi-Fi router. I just connected it on my Wi-Fi router, but for example, you don't have the password, but still you want to use the Wi-Fi directly from your router or any other workplace. So this is the way how you can connect it. What you need to do, you need to buy this cable. It's a Ethernet port to type C. So if you have your phone using type C, you need this cable. If you have another one with type B here, you need to buy that one. But currently the common phones now all are coming with this one, which is type C. As you can see, the phone I'm using here, it's Samsung with a type C port. So let us do this trick. I'll show you right now. As you can see, I don't have any Wi-Fi connected here. So let us connect this cable right now on this Ethernet cable. Sorry guys, I'm just recording with this hand. So I've connected this one, as you can see. Connected it to, so let us go ahead and connect this one to the device which you want to use. Any device, even if it is laptop which is using type C, you can connect it there. Most of the laptops also, they don't have these new laptops, they don't have Ethernet port, so you can also use this one as well. So I've connected this one. So let's check. You have to wait for some time. It will connect and show up here. As you can see, it has already connected. As you see, it has already connected here. As you see, that Ethernet cable connected. So most of times you might find you have connected to a Wi-Fi which is encrypted. Either it might not work. Let us, as you can see, it's no connection. So sometimes the Wi-Fi, if the router is encrypted, still it might not work. You have to just know that. So let us cross this one. Then we put VPN on, so that it can assist us to access the internet. So I'm switching on the VPN now. Then after connecting the VPN, as you can see, VPN is now connected. So let's check. Now it's connected. So let's check something out. Search, for example, my channel. Yeah, as you see guys, it's working, and so far it's very fast, as you can see. So guys, this is the quickest way how you can connect using this cable Then if you can see here, it's connecting. It's here connected. It's the only one I'm using. The Wi-Fi here is off, and the mobile data is also off. Yeah, so this is the quickest way. So guys, don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment if you need any idea or any tricks. Yeah, thank you for viewing. Catch you in the next one. Thank you.